Hey everyone, it's Kristen and welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having an awesome day. So for today's video, I am so excited to finally share with you all a renovation that I was able to do during capture at Yay Play. So I only had like not even an hour left of my capture time and I was like, what the heck am I even gonna do? And I needed to get in here and renovate one of the pre-made beach homes that is on the island. So I think this took me about 45 minutes to do. And at the end of it, I was just kind of like throwing things in here just to kind of play around with all of the new build and buy. So apparently we did kind of miss out on getting an island for counters, which is kind of funny considering it's island living and they left out the island. So apparently that was just a little bit of an oversight. So by the time this does release, because we were actually playing like an early access copy, so there was still like a few things that they needed to like go in and fix, see if there was any glitches. So hopefully when this does release, we will actually have the island counters. And yeah, my screen kind of was going wonky because the person ahead of me had like preset camera mode and I was like, what the freaking heck? But yeah, so I had so much fun playing around with this pack. You guys are gonna see me flood out the channel with lots of builds to come and of course gameplay when this pack does come out. And one thing that I'm really happy about is the beach towels. I love that they did not only make them have like specific patterns for beach towels, like funky ones. I like that they added in some more just like tropical kind of toned down ones, or not toned down, just ones that look really cute as a rug. So if your Sims just kind of like lays down and starts suntanning, you know, on their kitchen floor, that's kind of why. So unfortunately, this home renovation will not be available in the gallery just because this is one that I did create on a different computer from my own. But I still really wanted to just see what we could do with some of the items. So the sink that you are seeing in front of the window over in the kitchen, that is actually a little bit of a merged item. So that is the new bathroom sink. And then I just kind of raised it up a couple of times to go in with the kitchen counter. So I am so excited to finally have new kitchen counters. Now these don't actually have like the normal, or what you would say like the normal upper counter. So instead they have those like sliding shelf unit. And originally I was a little bit upset by that. I was like, wait, what the heck? But it's kind of like Jungle Adventure, how we do only have the like shelving unit just to kind of make it a little bit different so it's not always the same. But I do like that. I still wish we did have matching upper counters. I don't know if that is gonna be something that will come over time, like when we get the islands. And it's kind of the same similar situation as Jungle Adventure. I don't know if you guys remember, but when Jungle Adventure was released, they also kind of just forgot to include the islands in the pack as well. It's kind of funny because like they're already made, they're just not in the pack yet. So yeah, I can't wait to see what the island counters look like. And this home, you're gonna be like, wait, there's so much clutter in here. But you guys, I just went all out. I wanted to experiment with all of the furniture. Those little like wall slats that have that sheer curtain on them, I cannot wait to make my own little gazebo with that. I think it is so adorable. And you guys are gonna see just like so much stuff that maybe might be overdone, and that's fine. I was just like going all out. That rug over by the entrance is probably my favorite swatch of that new rug that we have. So we do get three new floor rugs. One is that one. The other is the little square one that you can see over like in the menu a little bit. And then we have this other one that originally I was kind of confused by because when I set it in the ground, it looked really gross and ugly. And then I was like, wait, this is actually glass. So you do have a square glass floor tile. It is, I believe it's 2x2. So you will see me add that in at the end outside on like the dock. and you can just kind of see the water underneath. And you even can use that like in a home if you wanted to put it maybe like on the second floor that you can see down below. So I'm actually really in love with that. We finally also get a new fruit bowl. A lot of people might not appreciate that, but I personally do. Just because I love my clutter. And one of the really cool things is this little pineapple that you guys see me kind of using everywhere. Yeah, I think I might even put one over on the side table or even in the bedroom, but that is actually a debug menu item. So that little table that is in front of the chair, I thought it was just like a little table, but it actually is a bongo. So I did not have my sim use it because I didn't really realize right away. These pictures, in case you guys get in game and you cannot find them, they are also in the debug menu as well for this pack. So there's actually a lot of tropical pictures. I think there's like 12 or 15 that do have like turtles. They have a lot of the tropical fish and of course a bunch of the views from around the island. So yeah, I was like talking my head off. Kind of like, wait, did you see this? Did you see that? But yeah, I cannot wait to do like some tropical apartments as well. I wish that we did possibly get some like beach home. I don't know, I'm not picturing like a townhome, but I am picturing something like that, similar to like apartments, but we did not get that. Now, another thing I should also mention that a lot of people might have overlooked is when you are building on these homes that do have like the shoreline that you can build over the water, terrain tools do not work on that. So you cannot build on the lot that I am on and play around with terrain tools. Like you can't raise the sand up or the water down at all. And to me personally, I'm okay with that. I know that a lot of people might not be, but we also do not have boat homes. So I'm actually glad that we do have some of these lots that have a lot of water that you can build over, just because I have really been wanting to have beachy homes that are surrounded by water. So I am definitely gonna be flooding out my builds, literally. That actually was not intended to be a pun, but I am gonna be flooding out the channel with a lot of these water, over the water kind of builds. And the really good thing is we now have a foundation that has the posts that go under, so we no longer have to use the beams and pull the housing over them. You guys might have remembered that's actually what we did for one of the build challenges that has like, it's raised above. Oh my gosh, yes, and we finally get that new candle thing. And you can put that over top of the bed. I did actually play with this home later on, and my sim like went into the bed perfectly fine. So another thing that I do want to test out when I get this, if that shower, because it does not have the doors, I'm wondering if there is some way to kind of like cheat the system and make an, oh yeah, there's the rugs that are not rugs. They're glass, but I'm kind of wondering if there is a way to kind of do a cheat where you take the new shower that does not have the doors and you size it down as far as you can and just kind of like build a lot of like greenery around it and plants and stuff and make your own like outside shower. So definitely something that I do want to use and test out in the future. This canopy sized down over a bed, like dreams. I am so happy with this pack. I know that you guys are gonna be like, wait, this is a lot of positive, but you guys know I am all about the tropical vibe, so I am really happy with all of the items in this pack. The only thing that I do wish we had was island. Like, I wish we had that island right away. But I really do hope that you guys enjoyed this quick little renovation of one of the pre-made homes here on Island Living. Let me know your guys' thoughts on all of the build and buy. Of course, the gameplay, if you guys have seen that, I have a ton of other videos about the pack on my channel, so make sure that you guys do check those out. Give today's video a very big thumbs up. It always lets me know you guys did enjoy. And hopefully, I'm gonna see you all next time. Bye, guys.